Students, next topic, letter magnification. The letter magnification is known as letter M. Okay, so the definition of the letter magnification, it is defined as the ratio of height of the image to the height of the object. Okay, the letter magnification is known as letter M. So the definition for this, it is the ratio of height of the image to the height of the object. Here the height of the image is not a letter H dash, the height of the object is not a letter H. Okay students, so this is a definition for the lateral magnification. To derive the equation for the lateral magnification, we are using this concept. Already we know that here what is height of the image? The height of the image is A dash B dash. What is the height of the object? That is AB. So we are using this equation to derive the lateral magnification. According to this equation, we can write the M is equal to height of the image, that is A dash B dash, divided by the height of the object, that is AB. So M is equal to A dash B dash AB. It is also equal to P A dash divided by P A. Okay students, so we know that what is the value of the A dash B dash, that is the height of the image. It is not equal to H dash. So H dash divided by A B B. A dash B dash is H dash. Yes, A dash B dash is calculated from the principal axis is downwards. So it is indicated by the negative. The height of the image is downwards from the principal axis. So that is minus h dash divided by h is equal to p a dash. P a dash means that is the distance of the image. Distance of the image is not equal to minus p divided by p a. P a is the distance of the object. It is not equal to minus u. Okay students, right? So from this m is equal to minus h divided by h is equal to minus u divided by minus u. So we can declare this. So from this in exercise we can write as minus h dash divided by h is equal to b divided by u. From this we can write, and what is the value of the h dash divided by h? H dash divided by h is equal to minus b divided by u. But this divided by this equation, h dash divided by h is equal to minus b divided by u. Okay, so from the mirror equation, you know the value of the 1 divided by u. You know the value of the 1 divided by u. So what is the value of the 1 divided by u? 1 divided by u is equal to According to this equation, we are going to compute the values of the B. For compute the values of the B, we are taking these values. 1 divided by U plus 1 divided by B is equal to 1 divided by F. So 1 divided by B is equal to 1 divided by F minus 1 divided by U. From this we can write, take LCM for this, 1 divided by B is equal to U minus F divided by F U. So we need the values of the B. B is equal to F U divided by U minus F. F U divided by U minus F. Okay, friends. So this equation substitutes. In this equation means, we know that H dash divided by H is equal to V divided by U. V divided by, sorry, minus V divided by U. H dash divided by H is equal to minus V divided by U. So H dash divided by H is equal to, we have substitute the values of the V. So minus 1 divided by U, minus 1 divided by U, remaining V. What is V? F U divided by U minus F. Okay, students. So now U cancel that. So H dash divided by H is equal to minus F divided by U minus F. So from this we can further reduce simplify to this equation. H dash divided by H is equal to, we are multiplying the negation on both sides, it will become as F divided by, that is minus U plus F, so it will become as F divided by U. Yeah, multiply on both sides, the negation means it will become as positive. Here minus U plus F, it will be written as F minus U. So we can write that H dash divided by H, it is also equal to F divided by F minus U. So we are taking these values by substituting values of 1 divided by V, that 1 divided by U and V. Okay, students, so this is the lateral magnitude.